word of warning from having done this a lot, is be careful with the when you start to commit yourself to more than one project, and just be very clear that that you say that person who's who you're going to get help or whatever, you say, okay, it's between four pieces of advice, you can ignore it as you were.
Okay, and the way, just the way I'm doing this first is organizing space use, everyone, and then making sure that there's no massive clashes, and then the next stage is organizing equipment. And then shared use, there's the room at the end of the corridor, which is already had two bits full. There's a toilet at the end of the corridor. The room at the end of the corridor is a tiny kitchen. Downstairs there's the hall, is shared use, where we can use.
There's a line dancing class.
No, but it doesn't start. It doesn't start at six. I'll double check that.
Okay.
And there's a room next to reception, which is called the crafts room. That's also available to use. And although it's cold, don't know what the idea might be. There is also the container downstairs. The green one is not completely empty, but there's space there.
But it has stuff.
And the other, let's say, 10 people are going to come back into this room. And we're going to have two pieces going on at the same time. His piece runs for 15 minutes, but we're going to take all this out so that the pieces can run in parallel. Can I? So then, when everyone is in here, the order here is Duncan and Dominique, Haley and Dan, then we go down with Sebastian.
Hold on, are you calling time on yours or do you need
I'm telling them when it's 5 minutes.
Both groups.